from one of the goats. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time, so la la, so I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her for cooking them home. When them bills were piled up, cereal with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself, huh? It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say,
come on in, close the door and feel the vibe.
Hi, everybody. Welcome to the Parc des Princes here in Paris. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. It's PSG against Bayern Munich.
I love visiting this ground. Rarely been disappointed with the entertainment on offer. Don't think I will be today either.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. In attack, Mauro Icardi joins alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers. Neymar. Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Nicolas Sule starts alongside Lucas Hernandez in defence. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Bernat. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Today's main matchup, I think, you would say, is Neymar against Robert Lewandowski.
Neymar, he is a top-class finisher. He gets himself in the box, and it's not often that he loses his head. That's for Robert Lewandowski. He's one of those players where get him on the ball anywhere inside a goal, and he can create an opening, he can unlock the door. Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because if he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Alaba. Lewandowski. Neymar. Made a quick interception. Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Idrissa Gueye. Gueye. Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
I still can't believe that didn't go in, Martin. What a save it was. No wonder he got the thumbs up at the time from his teammates.
Intercepted here. Neymar. On to Mbappe. Verratti. Di Maria. Put away, but Verratti. Keeper did well to reach, and that's a brilliant goal. Well taken.
Well, this is a goal that might be replayed over and over again, because it could be the goal to win the title on a day when victory will do just that.
Yeah, I think it might be a famous one in the history of the club, because it's been scored at a very important time.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Sule. Javi Martinez. Goretzka. Hernandez. Thiago. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Referee's pointed for a goal kick. And take another look at this. Verratti's goal. It's given them the lead. Verratti. Idrissa Gueye. Gueye. The vision came from Thomas Müller.
Goretzka.
Lewandowski. It's Thiago. Guided through. Up for grabs here.
So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the action resumes now with Bayern Munich at the start of the second half. Hernandez, Thiago. Great interception. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
Verratti. He can cut it back now. Lewandowski. Javi Martinez. Robert Lewandowski. Thiago. The back heel doesn't come off. Mauro Icardi. Icardi. Incisive pass. He's in. He's given the penalty. And it's all going wrong at the moment.
Yeah, it's just got worse, Martin. I think that's probably the game done and dusted.
Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
He scored from the spot. With a penalty, it doesn't matter how it goes in, just that it goes in.
Neymar, such a skillful player, and from 12 yards he's almost unstoppable.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Read the play well to intercept. Verratti did well to spot it, to switch the play. Bernat. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Verratti. Players up in support if he needs them. Mbappe. Icardi. And he carved out an opportunity for a shot.
Oh, look at those stats for PSG. Had so much of the ball so far, and I've been really impressed by the way they've gone about the business, taken the game to the opposition. They've dictated the tempo. They're totally in control. Can they see it through to the end?
Mbappe. Mauro Icardi. Mbappe. Pulls it back now. What a brilliant goal. That should... be the moment to wrap it all up. Brilliant performance, and now the just rewards of the title are within touching distance.
Well, it's a reflection of how they've played right through this campaign. They've been brilliant, and they've managed to do it when the pressure's been cranked up as well.
It's Marquinhos, Thiago Silva. Now Bernat. Verratti. Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession, but they seem to have got all the passing arts here.
And they've really forced the opposition to chase the ball, and they'll be hoping that that means they tire out towards the end of this game.
A big game today with 3 points needed to get the title, but they've made it a format.
Steered through.
He's in here, Müller. had come off the goalkeeper's, and he scores spectacularly.
Well, that's a goal for the losing team, but it won't in any way really lift their spirits.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And there's the cutback.
Now they've got the ball back, what can they do from here?
Just 1 minute left on the clock. Goretzka. That is the final whistle.
Some wisdom to you, wonder why I'm not there with you.
I ain't answering my phone in so long.
Why you not here with me? Can you break bread with me? Why you switch phone numbers like clothes? Why you can't answer me? Cause I got more. Why you not?
Hi everybody, welcome to the Parc des Princes here in Paris. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential and kickoff is just moments away. It's PSG against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Keylor Navas in goal, Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence, Marco Verratti plays with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield, and Kylian Mbappe plays up with Mauro Icardi. Gueye. Promising forward play from them again. Got the ball back in his own penalty area though. All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Neymar. Can put them in front here, which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but I think in this instance, you can't blame him.
Javi Martinez, Joshua Kimmich, Lewandowski, and he's trying to get it away. Icardi, they've opened them up here. to the rescue, and how. Thiago. Clever ball. Javi Martinez. Thiago. He's had to tackle there to concede the corner. A different angle on the goal here. They've gone short with the corner. Thiago. Alaba. On to Thiago. Lewandowski. He's got skill with the ball, backing himself in these circumstances. Mbappe. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Mbappe. Icardi. Good position for the cross. Keep to collect this one. Gueye. Neymar. Icardi. On to Mbappe. Incisive pass. Can he beat the goalkeeper? One-on-one here. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Javi Martinez.
Goretzka.
Ball back with Bayern Munich. Lewandowski. Lovely, incisive pass. Thiago, and in with a diving header and a goal! It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Danger signs, and they're coming from Di Maria. And the interception is a vital one. More words from you, Alan, on Thiago's goal that's made this game level.
Well, he's attacked that with real purpose and got some power to find the bottom left with that header.
Corner played into the middle. Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. That is a tackle and a half.
Goretzka.
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Well, the action resumes now with Bayern Munich at the start of the second half. David Alaba. Thiago.
Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
Javi Martinez. Lewandowski.
Goretzka!
Bayern Munich have scored!
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. Here's a card. Gay. Here's Marquinhos. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. Meunier. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today. They're just not creating enough chances. They've been a little lethargic when they've got into the final third. They've got to liven up, be a bit more inventive.
Here's Marquinhos. Meunier. Verratti. Lewandowski. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Well, even if the players haven't been on top form, the PSG supporters certainly have.
Thomas Meunier. Verratti. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Mbappe. This does look promising. Mbappe. Oh, he slipped his man. Gay. Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here. Wonnet has to clear it. That's cut out. Referee awards the free kick for Bayern Munich. Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. It's Kimmich.
Goretzka.
Not long left for Bayern Munich, who still edge it on the scoreline.
Yeah, they have been marginally better. Nothing more than that.
Gap still just one goal, 5 minutes left for an equaliser, or maybe to pull two ahead. And a back pass to Manuel.
Oh, mistake by the goalkeeper. A chance for the equaliser. Neymar. The equaliser here.
They stopped him in the nick of time. Two more minutes to play, that of added time. Strong play by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. Can't lose it here. And there we are, final whistle. Well, this was not the way. Delighted to be talking to you from the Parc des Princes in Paris on such a beautiful day. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. I think both teams here are going to be positive. They are set up to attack, so I'm expecting a few goals here today. I don't want to put the mockers on, but I am expecting a few.
Paris Saint-Germain, this is their lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Thiago Silva plays with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays today with Patrice Gay in central midfield. And Kylian Mbappe plays up with Mauro Icardi. More defending needed because it's going to be a corner. Bayern Munich's lineup. Manuel Neuer.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Thiago.
Goretzka.
Javi Martinez. It's Kimmich. Thiago.
Goretzka.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Thiago.
Wanting to shoot, trying to shoot.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
The short route here.
Thiago.
He's got a bit of pressure on.
Neymar. Into the attacking third. The ball back with Bayern Munich. Paris Saint-Germain given the throw. That's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Lewandowski.
Thiago.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Here's Icardi.
Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it.
Mauro Icardi. Bayern Munich winning the ball back. Thiago.
Goretzka.
Trying to spot potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
Neymar. Bernat.
Mbappe.
Di Maria.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it. Throw in for Paris Saint-Germain.
Idrissa Gueye.
Verratti.
Di Maria.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Idrissa Gueye. Now Bernat.
Mbappe.
Icardi. Now with Mbappe. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
David Alaba. Hernandez. Javi Martinez.
Goretzka.
Now Gnabry. Hernandez. David Alaba. Serge Gnabry.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting.
Thiago.
Now he wants to take them on.
Be two added minutes. Angel Di Maria.
Mbappe.
Bernat. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
It's Bayern Munich getting the second half underway.
Yeah, look at that, virtually even Stevens. It's very difficult to separate these two sides, both for possession and chances created for quality. Really tight. Are we going to get a winner?
Icardi. Idrissa Gana Gueye. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Bayern unable to keep possession. He's given it away.
Thiago.
And they've scored by the crossbar. It's Bayern Munich who lead. Meunier. Baratti. Mauro Icardi. He could cross it now. Now, can he take them on? Ref's given the penalty for Paris Saint-Germain. Well, the referee has given a penalty, but he hasn't booked the offender.
Well, quite often in that circumstance, you would see the yellow card produced. He might be a bit fortunate there.
Oh, it's a terrible penalty.
Well, I'll be amazed if he's on penalties after that.
Müller. Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Real chance. Read that well with the interception. Pulls it back rather than crosses. Well taken goal. Good possession for them now. Now they're two in front. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Really get at the opposition here. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. This is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Well, the referee's made his move here. He's got the card out. It's yellow and it goes to the Bayern Munich player.
Player looks a little puzzled, but I think it was a fair decision. Well, the keeper knows. He knows he's got a shot to face here.
Neymar! And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Hernandez. Still 20 minutes to go. Goretzka. Delivery to the far post. Well, the cross looked good, but it didn't turn out that way. Doesn't want to lose it here.
Goretzka.
Thiago. Now with Thomas Müller.
And that clearly is a goal kick. One of the players that we really thought at the start of the game would be the sort of guy we're talking at the end for the right reasons, but we might not mention him in a positive way, the way he's played today.
Well, the defenders will be pleased to see this kind of shot success or lack of it, because they really have kept him quiet between them.
That's a dreadful error. Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Cut out. Lewandowski. The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop it happening out there.
Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Gnabry.
Put away, but not
Lewandowski, very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and he should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Well, the home team has been outplayed and the home supporters have lost their will to support, I think.
Well, haven't they just? You could hear a pin drop here. Seen one or two heading for the exits. They're not impressed.
Verratti.
Mbappe.
We're down now to the final 2 minutes of the 90. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Thomas Müller. Thomas Müller with a lovely ball. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. Referee says that's that. Hi everybody, welcome to the Parc des Princes here in Paris. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, real buzz around this ground. Full house, a lot of interest in it. Hope it doesn't disappoint.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Deflected behind, a clear corner. Well, the amount of money that's been spent on Neymar in his career tells you what a talent he is, and we're delighted to be watching him today, Alan, aren't we?
Yeah, and he's achieved great consistency in a way that I think many people doubted he might be able to do.
Well, he didn't start at the top level, Robert Lewandowski, and what I admire about him is the way he's worked up level after level, and every level he's been challenged at, he's answered those challenges.
Yeah, he certainly has, and his movement.
That's the shoot! What a chance to take the lead! Oh, he has given the penalty! What a chance now!
Well, that was a lazy challenge and it might end up costing his team the match here.
Penalty given, but no extra punishment for the culprit.
Yeah, I think that's fair enough. I mean, it was a foul, but he's not denied an obvious goal-scoring opportunity there.
And he's kept the penalty out!
Well, he wasn't going to be outwitted there, was he? He kept his eye on the ball and he guessed right.
Might be a problem here for Bayern Munich from the corner. Here's a chance to whip it in.
He's chosen to cut it back now. Well, he has started fast and they've started fast. That's the opening goal.
Well, for a fraction of a second, Alan, I thought he was going to keep it out. He did get a touch on the ball, the goalkeeper. But in it went.
Yeah, he's annoyed with himself there. He's his own harshest critic and feels he should have done better.
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Joshua Kimmich. That's a bad ball. Verratti. Angel Di Maria. Mbappe. Neymar. And this is a goal!
Against opponents they know so well, this has been a wonderful showing from them. Great style, great skill and great goals.
This has made a really bold statement to their title competitor, because they are not going to go away. They are here until the final match, I reckon.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Oh, look at those stats for PSG. Had so much of the ball so far. We've seen some lovely football. Their key players really pulling the strings and put them into a dominant position from which I can't really see them messing it up.
Gay. It's poor work, really. Thomas Müller. Javi Martinez.
On to Müller.
Thiago. On to Lewandowski.
Mbappe.
It took a long time for the French capital, Paris, to have a club of PSG's influence. It's strange, isn't it? Such a population, maybe football wasn't seen as the major game for periods in the history of French football in the capital, but they get plenty of it now.
Yeah, for so long, a sleeping giant, really, but now beginning to punch its weight, finally.
Joshua Kimmich. Thiago. Good football between these two. Nice passing. Javi Martinez. Müller. Oh, he'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Angel Di Maria. Verratti. Gay. 2 more minutes to be played then, added time. 1 or 2 options now in forward areas for them. Verratti needs to say cool. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought, but they're safe again. Well, that's half-time, and 2-0 is the score at the halfway mark. It's only halfway, but a decent performance so far.
Yeah, they've seen more of the ball, more possession, and they've used it well.
By Munich, getting the second half underway.
On to Müller.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Bayern Munich given the throw. Javi Martinez. Lewandowski. Thiago.
Gnabry. Goretzka.
Gnabry! Goal!
Off we go again, 2-1.
Mbappe.
Meunier. Guided through. Keeper back into play. Javi Martinez. Robert Lewandowski.
Goretzka.
Great interception.
Goretzka.
Goretzka! A goal!
Well, that's a worrying moment for them. The scores are level now, could mean trouble. If they lose the game, remember, they will have given away the title.
Yeah, well, they were in a dominant position and they didn't look under any trouble, under any threat, but they've gifted the opposition an equaliser there.
The game restarts at 2-2.
Now he wants to take them on.
That's how to tackle. Lewandowski. David Alaba.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
I think the cross is on. Another turnover in play here with that interception.
A chance to break away now on the counter.
Lewandowski.
Goretzka.
Trying to shoot here.
This with a chance to go into the lead now. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them.
Goretzka. Goretzka.
It's Kimmich. Javi Martinez. Lewandowski. Well, they were well placed until that tackle. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Slipping it through. Mbappe.
Corner for Paris Saint-Germain. Away to getting into the lead now.
Fans here recognising that their team is really dangerous as a rule for
Thiago Silva. Well, he used the inside of his head well, but not the outside, off target.
Yeah, just slightly missed time, that one. Well, the fans aren't about to forget that decision. They thought they should definitely have had a penalty there.
Very exciting, nail-biting.
Must take the lead here.
That's a good block. Now Bernat.
Wonderful noise being generated within this ground, and the PSG players swarming forward at every opportunity to get this win.
Mauro Icardi trying to get the ball in behind. There's still danger here after this half clearance.
4 more minutes.
They've got the ball back by that interception.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. That's a fine tackle.
And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes. Well, you could see what he was trying to do, but he couldn't execute it at all.
Referee's brought it to a halt. It's finished all square.
The problem here, Alan,
thank you. she don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses. The truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken. And I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Tried to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said. Did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time and I wish that I could get a rerun. Cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to texts. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret, died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy, how could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy. And the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they link the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then wintertime comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true. So now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old question.
Hi there everybody, welcome to Paris, welcome to the Parc des Princes. Alan Smith, the former England international, is alongside me, Martin Tyler. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. It's PSG against Bayern Munich.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some...
A great chance to go in front. Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
Well, it was a decent move, and to get some space in a crowded penalty area...
Paris Saint-Germain in front. Now Gnabry. Spaced across the ball now. This could be a chance from the cutback. Well, it's actually hit the frame of the goal, but how he hasn't scored from there with such power.
Just didn't seem to be concentrating enough. Maybe took his eye off the ball.
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Icardi.
Mbappe.
Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Bernat. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Oh, here we go, Martin. It's Neymar.
Not his best effort, not by any means.
No, he's shanked it horribly. His body shape was all over the place.
Javi Martinez. He's just dropped back in, the striker there, to get the ball in midfield. Now Bernat. Icardi.
Mbappe.
Striding forward, purposefully. Thiago. Robert Lewandowski. Thiago.
That's good passing, probing.
Goretzka.
He has to clear it. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Now Bernat, Gay.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
Javi Martinez, into the attacking third. Lewandowski. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Well, he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
It's a short free kick. Thiago! That's a very good goal. Real pressure here now because of that goal they've conceded. They then concede another one.
Well, just when you want your defenders to be solid, they give away something like this at the most vital of times.
Game still level, but the pressure might be counting. Very straightforward save for the goalkeeper. Lewandowski, good interception there. Javi Martinez. Serge Gnabry. It's about finding the right pass now.
Able to make the interception.
First touch was good, but he's got to work hard to keep the ball. Now Bernat. Gay. Serge Gnabry.
Bayern playing well now.
Javi Martinez.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
Goretzka.
A great chance to go in front.
Javi Martinez. Thiago.
Goretzka.
Good vision. What an important interception that was. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Well, the action resumes now with Bayern Munich at the start of the second half. Here's Kingsley Coman. Poor attempt at a pass, really.
I was disappointed with that pass. The ball back to the keeper, which wasn't the idea.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Thiago. Javi Martinez.
Set up to play on the break now.
Goretzka.
Verratti. Gay. Bernat, Verratti, Angel Di Maria. Good piece of tackling then. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Icardi. Idrissa Gueye. Now Bernat.
An attack that wasn't quite that in the end.
Thiago. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Javi Martinez.
Goretzka.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Mbappe.
To take the lead.
The last line of defence, but how strong he was.
Well, listen to the noise here. These fans haven't had too much to cheer of late in this match, but this could be a moment for them.
Well, they're doing well in terms of getting corners. Another one in quick succession here.
They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
Proper defending under some pressure.
Thomas Meunier.
Gay.
Icardi.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
Putting the opposition under a bit of pressure here, Bayern, with this attack.
They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. That's not what he wanted to do, a poor pass. Free kick now for Paris Saint-Germain. Thiago Silva, Bernat,
here's Icardi, Mbappe,
PSG trying to pull the strings with their passing here, and they've cut it out, Thiago, Javi Martinez, Lewandowski.
Very exciting, nail-biting, because one slip.
Incisive ball from Lewandowski. And they've scored!
Well, this is the stickiest of sticky situations, isn't it? Because defeat today, and they've given the title to their deadly rivals, and they're losing.
Yeah, it seems to be all slipping away from them. They've really got to try and reverse the trend here and get themselves back into this match.
Well, this is one way of protecting the league, really. That's what the manager thinks, anyway. Making this tactical change.
Thomas Meunier. Verratti. Here we go into the last 5 minutes of regulation time, and they lead by one. And the winger in this attack is Di Maria. Thiago.
Well, we will have some added time as well as the time left on the clock, but PSG look as though they're going to need every second of that.
Yeah, it'd be interesting to see what goes up on the board, actually.
Bernat. Idrissa Gana-Gueye. Neymar. Gueye. And the whistle's gone for the last time today.
Suceda. Saber que un impedido no es quien lleva rueda, es cualquiera que se pierde en su mismo sistema. El capitalismo es lindo, pero despega. Te llena de excesos que ni te llenan. Recibes dos besos que no hacen por uno. Qué flaco está tu corazón mientras más come consumo. Ole. Okay. Ni muy ideológico, sigue creciendo, vamos funcionando sin un orden lógico. Somos animales, la tierra es nuestro zoológico. No conozco a mi vecino porque vive anónimo, como un sustantivo propio yo soy su sinónimo. Costumbres capitalistas de un ciudadano, vender el alma y ignorar a sus hermanos.
Mientras más ganancias tiene,
más retrocedes, te acostumbras a mirar otros seres por encima del hombro. Pero no puedes comprar amor como un bolso, con todas tus cuentas de ahorro.
Very warm welcome to you to the French capital, to the Parc des Princes here in Paris, where it's a beautiful evening. Martin Tyler and Alan Smith, we've climbed up into the commentary position here. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. It's PSG against Liverpool.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start. It will set the standard here between two good teams.
Icardi, now with Di Maria, and the referee's letting it go. And this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble.
Just got a feeling this could be a key moment in the match, a great chance to take the lead.
Excellent free kick, so close.
Yeah, these balls are so hard to control, you've got to connect perfectly with them.
Wijnaldum. Sadio Mane. A real chance to go in front. Can't hang on to it, the keeper, and it's a goal here. Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Gay on the move and able to cut out the pass. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. Firmino! Very good stop here. And there it is! The lead now is with Liverpool. Danger signs, and they're coming from Di Maria. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Idrissa Gana Gay. Icardi. Oh, he read the opponent's mind and got the ball. Mbappe.
Icardi,
Mbappe, teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. Catching practice indeed for the goalkeeper here from that poor cross.